And welcome back, guys. So we're going to go ahead and do Grey Gardens over here on Fallout 4. And then we're going to go back to doing some DLC quests. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something like this.
I could hardly have said it better myself, darling. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
I'm with the Minutemen. Did you need help with something?
Why, yes. That's what I was getting at, dear. The water. It's simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. If you Minutemen can lend us a hand, I'll be eternally grateful.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Bring me some neutrons this evening, and there'll be caps in your pocket. Off you go, then.
White?
You see about that one.
Supervisor Brown?
You?
Ready to hand over those neutrons?
Yeah, I'll take those caps now. Supervisor Green?
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
Yeah, all right.
Thank you.
trouble. Just you refrain from inhaling. Thank you. strange. My audio receptors are barely picking up any noise.
Anything useful?
Perhaps I was mistaken.
Perfect.
Yes.
going up. Surface. So good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greenie to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Want to chit-chat?
Yes?
I'd like to trade some items.
Go ahead.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Of course.
Marvelous bone structure.
Excuse me.
Stop by the mega surgery sometime. new file to open. Do you have... Mm-hmm.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
All right, but go easy on the chems. Need a swatter with a little more stopping power? Stainless steel nails, my friend.
I'll take a look, sure.
Genuine article. Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against rape.
I'll take a look, sure.
Self-defense at its best.
You see that big blimp? That's the Brotherhood of Steel. Why are they here?
Hey, Scaver.
This area could withstand a sustained heavy assault. Impressive.
Hi, I'm Meg.
Hi.
Hey again. Step right up. Little bit of every...
Let's see what you have.
You got the caps, I got the goods. Welcome back. Looking to trade?
Sure.
You may have to dig a little.
Uh-huh.
This looks like a safe place to recharge our batteries.
Stick to the roads. You got a better
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just...
Could use some supplies, actually.
I got loads.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are all without. Your will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age. Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved.
Service.
Hey, Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
They have taken over the castle.
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the Mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Yeah.
Certainly not. Your way around a workbench.
Many doctors around these days.
Hey.
Yes.
Ada?
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
Start at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
All right. Let's do it.
I'm uploading the location of the robo-brain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance. If you find anything...
play tricks on me again! Let's play, little human! Thank you.
Heads up.
I'd be happy to...
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you should still proceed with caution. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
By yourself.
Any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Heads up.
Yes, ma'am.
Got it. Thank you.
only seeks to save lives. This scourge cares nothing for the progress we have made, but we will find her and bring her to justice. People of the Commonwealth, it is I, the Mechanist.
That's it.
I come to warn you of a new scourge who's coming.
Keeping my head online would prove useful to them. Fortunately for me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question. What are you doing here?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the Mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
I could definitely use the help.
I thought you might say something like that. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the Mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
You don't. You're just going to have to trust me. So, do we have a wise decision? Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once.
Thank you.
path of most resistance.
take what we can. They won't be needing those items any longer.
Experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. Thank goodness we are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done.
Look alive.
Yes, ma'am.
Look alive. Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being Well, a real pain in the neck.
What else do you know about the Meta?
Quite simply, it's the first time General Atomics produced a successful union between organic matter and robotics. The brain is used both as a control unit and a data storage unit, which is far more efficient than using standard circuits. Unfortunately, there were a lot of programming issues with these robots, which caused them to be a bit, shall we say, unhinged. Hopefully, this particular robo-brain will have some of the answers that we've been seeking.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the Mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes...
Right.
I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all.
Don't be ridiculous. If it wasn't for you, we couldn't have gotten this far already.
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I chose the route. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Thank you. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the Mechanist's facility and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could.
I must not have enough supplies to make it. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go and rearrange this a little bit. I'm gonna go make it so I can produce more ammo and stuff like that. So that this facility is a little more efficient, because apparently right now it's not very efficient. It's always something. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.